Law students are asking me if they got a KT or a backlog, are they eligible for the CAT exam or not? So simple answer is yes, you are eligible for the CAT exam. Second question they ask is whether this will affect my MBA preparation or my MBA degree or not. So there are two questions. Number one, are you eligible for not? Yes, you are eligible. Now those who have passed out or those who have completed their degree but have got a CAT backlog will be counted as a final year student. So it's like you have completed your grad, you have not got a degree, so you will be a final year kind of a student. Yeah, so you will be given the CAT exam this year and you have to join the college next year by May, June, July. After joining the college, you have to submit your mark sheet and they understand that sometimes the mark sheet get delayed, so you will be passing out in a later stage. So for example, at Jamnal Bajaj, the deadline was October. So for example, you're giving CAT 2019, by October 2020, you have to submit a document. So if you're giving CAT 2020, you have to submit a document by October 21. So those who have got a KT now, so obviously you will be passing out by October 2020. Yeah. In Bajaj, we had a scene. I've not submitted my mark sheet on time because I did my engineering from NIT Nagpur. So NIT ka degree aane mein time tha. Main lene gaya hi nahi degree, frankly speaking. So they sent me a notice. So finally, notice board pe naam aya. There were three students who have not submitted degrees. I was one of them. So they put on the notice board that these three people are the lucky one who have not yet submitted a degree. And I was feeling proud. Chalo, kahin to main naam aya. Yeah. And then in the bottom they're given you have to submit your degree in October. They're saying you have to submit your degree by October, by December 31st. If you don't submit by October, December 31st, you have to pay a fine of 100 rupees. I said, okay, 100 rupees, no problem. So I delayed it further to submit my degree. So they will give you enough time to submit the degree. Yep. So don't worry about that. KT, will you be able to clear the KT in next 1 year by the time you join the college and within 2-3 months after that? Yes. So you are eligible. So just focus on that, just clear your KT and you are eligible for the CAT exam. Yeah, CAT, giving CAT exam and the preparation for the CAT exam is not going to be affected by your KT. Now, once you join the college, will that hamper my placements and everything? No, because KT, if you have a ear drop, yes, that is a separate thing. But if you have a KT, it doesn't make a difference because number one, you will not be coming to, they will not be coming to know you got a KT. KT means just char on your mark sheet on one particular subject. Which, trust me, none of the companies will count. Most of the companies will not even see your mark sheet, first of all. Yeah, eardrop is a different thing. I'm not talking about the eardrop. I'm talking about the having a backlog or a KT. So answer is simple, doesn't make a difference. It will not affect your education. If not, it's not going to affect your MBA preparation. It's not going to affect your CAT preparation, CAT entrance as well. So don't worry, prepare for your studies, prepare for your CAT exam nicely, you are eligible. You are not passed out, so technically you are in final year because you have not got your degree. Yeah, you are not passed out. Okay, so doesn't make a difference because final year student can give CAT exam, same way you can also give CAT exam. Okay, so degree, having a KT is no big problem. Yes, you have to pass your KT, it's a chaos you have to go through, that's a different story. But there's no problem. And same after into the college also, this is no big deal. Yeah, don't worry about that. Work hard for your CAT exam or entrance exams. All the best.